And we're back. Alright, after doing an hour cut away and some other shit that don't ask folks, we're back. So let's get back into it.
And I have a minigun, but I gotta unlock it first.
Just sell, like, the SMG, and then, like, sell the rest of your treasures and stuff, and you should have enough.
Okay.
It's 50 Val, so, you know. You can sell your machine gun ammo, too, because you're not going to need it for the minigun.
That's true. Actually, how much would the ammo take to sell?
Fucking machine gun ammo doesn't sell much.
Yeah. I think I'll
you can sell the
save my SMG though, because I only have like 18,000 currently. So I'll just save up a little bit.
Check how much the SMG sells for.
It only sells for like once, I guess you could say cent.
The SMG? Check it again.
The SMG ammo?
No, the fucking SMG itself.
Oh, the SMG. Oh, okay. Well, the SMG itself is also 18 thou.
Yeah, you would still need a little more.
Yeah, so that's why I'm gonna save.
Probably next chapter, then. Have you sold all your treasures?
Yeah, I've sold all my treasures.
Alright, also, you guys can tell I'm professional because I'm eating popcorn and drinking Pepsi during the video. Professionalism, motherfucker.
I'm putting my snacks onto the side for now.
I'm not. I'm hungry.
Professionalism.
Is that something you eat?
Sure.
I don't want to eat it then.
What, does it not sound good to you? Do you not like the taste of professionalism?
It sounds too fancy.
I wonder. Aha! Okay.
How dare you wonder?
Yeah, speaking of me going, aha, there, do you actually, do you watch Proton John by any chance? Do you even know who Proton John is?
Okay, let me phrase it. I don't watch him a lot. I think I might have watched him once before.
Oh, okay. Well, he has like a video on his channel. It's based off of one of his live streams, where it started because he played this game that was based off of the Muppets that was on the Game Boy. I forgot exactly what it was called, but it was like Muppets Secret Agency or some stupid shit like that. I don't know.
Oh, fuck.
And one of the mini games that's in that game is like trying to fix up like a car and a boat and stuff. And whenever you complete like a puzzle, Kermit, which is dressed up like a secret agent guy, goes aha every time you do it. And it's the best thing.
That's way funnier than it should be.
There's also, like, a few cutscenes where, where Kermit is just sort of sitting still, and he has his arms out and his mouth like wide open, and it looks like he's eating a big sandwich. So that was like one of the, that's like another joke that they had, was that Kermit just has a big sandwich from Subway or something.
Oh, okay. Also, can you give me that back? I didn't mean to give it to you.
Oh, the herb.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, just combine it.
I don't want to move it.
Give.
Oh, it's give. Okay, right. But yeah, after this, I could totally send you the live stream or something, because it's really funny.
Alright, let's...
Well, anyways, not whole live stream, but live stream.
I'm probably going to have to do a lot of cutting around for that part.
Probably.
Nah, Sabrina... No.
What happened to Irving?
He... left.
Well, he can't have gone too far.
Motherfucker's on a speedboat. We're on a goddamn dinghy. Thanks.
We'll catch him with our dinghy.
Just currently in fire.
Thank me later. We got company.
I'm on it.
We got you, Kevin.
We got this.
Yeah, but maybe slow it down a little harder.
We'll snipe them with pistols.
Here we go. Hang on tight.
Or in my case, a snipper rifle that has no ammo. Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
What about some dogs? Hey, how you doing? Let me whisper in your ear.
I wonder how Michael Bay appreciates the scene.
With
all the explosions happening.
I imagine if he saw this scene, basically his whole room would be white, and it's normally not white.
Meanwhile, one pair of pants later.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Damn it! The gate
called a bunch. I made that joke earlier.
Stop making that joke!
It's a good
joke. Already made that joke like 3 times.
I can't help it. It's a good joke. I like it.
I mean, it is. It's a good joke, but you've already said that before. Ah, I've got bats. I've got bats and a shovel knight after me. If only.
No, how about if only Waluigi was smashing the curb? Seriously.
Like, real talk.
I mean, I'm not on the threatening Sakurai boat, but I'm definitely on the goddammit I want him in the game boats.
That's fair.
Fuck! Fuck will fall ground. That's not a rule.
I can imagine you putting in, like, subtitles for those things.
Put your ass
on. Ow. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now I've run away from the man that's still alive somehow. Wait, is that a...
Come on.
Oh, that's a blue thing.
Come on.
I get it on the boat. Hey, can you spare some deodorant? Thanks, fam.
Alright, let's go!
That one guy's like, I'ma get him with a small tub. Oh, shit.
Get down! Another pipe! Get down!
This is so dramatic, like, another pipe, like, we can't see it.
It's like that one guy from Austin Powers where he's just like, stop! And the steamer was like going like 2 miles an hour.
I forgot about that scene.
Another gate. Okay, you two know what to do.
Now, what do we do?
Yeah, I forgot. Alright,
follow me.
Yep.
So this isn't known by a lot of people. I've been playing this game for years and I only found this out recently, so you can actually go on this path here. It doesn't make itself really clear that you can, but you can go on this path here.
Ow.
And
ow.
In there is a couple of cool little shit and a new shotgun.
Ow. You might want to shoot that guy.
Working on it. Ow. Thank you. That punch
healed. Do I have weed? I do not have weed. I am fresh out of weed.
It is a sad day.
It is a sad day when you run out of weed. Okay, that's the new shotgun. I don't need that. I could get it, because I have room, but I won't.
You can get it to sell it.
Yeah, that's a good point, actually. I'll do that.
Especially since you need that minigun.
Yeah.
You poor rich motherfucker.
Worst part is that that's a true fact in real life.
I know. You're the poorest rich guy I know. I mean, in case of, like, you being, like, greedy and just wanting to hold on to money, it's just like, no, you're just poor rich. That's the only way we can explain it.
I'm a pitch.
I can't imagine what this sounds like during the recording.
Oh, hi, dude.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi, Mark.
Yeah, that I made a fire.
Oh, right. I gotta wait for you.
That worked beautifully.
Oh, hey, yeah, you got any more weed, fam?
Yeah.
I could use some weed.
Alright.
Cause you know my everything hurts.
Full floor, bro.
Where are you? Oh, you're over there.
You wanna get healed? Come up here.
Fucking, why you gotta make me work for?
Motherfucker, you fake most of those muscles. You gotta work out some of those real muscles.
I'm coming up here. Give me the good shit, fam. Nope, fuck that. Oh, fuck that. I didn't sign up for this dealership. Fuck that.
Alright. I did all that just for the joke.
just for the joke.
And it was worth it.
Explosive. That looks explosive. Oh, I know. That's probably the oil.
Motherfucker, does that look like red to you? Remember, this video game logic. Red equals explosive.
Yeah. That's pretty much in every game that has explosive barrels.
Alright, I'll do a trade with you.
I need
okay. Now let's go get this
urn. Okay, give me a minute. Oh, right as I was about to give it to you. I just have the ammo in my hand. Like, alright, I got it.
It's like you're trading. It's like during the not training. It's like during the cutscene, you just throw the. You don't even shoot your gun, you just throw the. Those who are saying, wow, this guy's unprofessional.
He's gonna sink it.
You're absolutely right.
We've got to do something.
I was like, can we just talk about this guy's stormtrooper aim for a minute?
We gotta get aboard that ship.
No. Alright, now he did. Now we on a bigger boat. Are we about to be on a bigger boat?
What are you going to do
it's
about
space
that?
You're just one of Excella's playthings.
What?
It was your master. Was
one more time. What are you going to do about that?
Right. Come on, forget about it. I'm not going to turn myself into... Okay, fine. Forget about it. I'll turn myself into an infected.
I turned myself into the abominations.
No, that's the Hulk character, you fuck.
Won't you two just die already? You're making me look bad. Who do you think got this
oh,
entire
operation? Broken jaws already
making
you look bad.
Research like this doesn't help itself, you know. Yet everyone looks down on me. But not anymore.
Don't
because
do
he
it.
Somehow looks smaller than Darkdude. Alright, that's like at least 12 things to jump over there.
You could ever hope to become.
And now behold, the tentacle monster. Or as we like to call him, the hentai monster.
Round two.
Honestly, that's kind of this whole game in a nutshell. Just behold, hentai. Alright, here's the ammo that you want.
What the hell is that thing?
Just get out of here, Chuck.
If I could actually give it to you. Hold on, don't mind me while I just hold this pack of cigarettes for a minute. There we go.
Understood. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Damn it. Okay, no, I can't. Oh, well, now he wants to show up. Yeah, we go.
Fuck your arms.
You don't need them. You don't need arms. Arms are for wusses. Alright. Wait, oh, here he is. Here's the man.
Attach the thing and pop your head.
Or, you know, you could just be weird and have. Oh no.
Kraken's got me!
Oh shit, Sheva got attacked by hentai. Oh no, no, I'm being attacked by hentai!
Literally the timing on that. I've never actually seen this part of the attack before. This is the first. There he is.
How I going? This is MG. Man, fucking pop your head out already.
Are you on? I'm eating popcorn for my boss.
Yeah, that's fair. Oh god!
Well, it's a good thing you just picked up that first stage, Bray.
Yeah!
I say I forgot my first day spray, I use something else. I'm saying watch, I'm the one that makes it. I can think of whatever I want. What?
First of all, this dude looks like an aborted fetus. That's all I'm saying. And there he is.
Stupid
bastard.
Now what?
We keep going.
We have to. Okay, fine, we'll go. Hey, who's driving the boat, by the way?
I have no idea. Just some random dude.